Today we have Red's Planet ASMR.
Hi, Seth.
Red's Planet ASMR. And we're going to be doing ASMR on her. So we're going to be doing a head massage and a shoulder massage and, you know, tapping and things like that. You know, it's gonna make sense. But anyways, yeah, we're just gonna give her the relaxation treatment and, yeah, that's what's gonna happen. For those of you who do not know, we are a couple. We have been dating since before we started making ASMR. We've been together for 2.5 years, almost 3. So,
yeah.
Cool stuff. We're high school sweethearts and all that happy stuff. So, we're gonna do a video. Start by taking out her hair. She looks really cute. And I'm gonna try not to just pull it and rip it out.
Okay.
There you go. Straight hair is like a mystery to me, despite the fact that I wear straight things. I don't know how to, like, properly unravel.
There you go.
Yeah, slay. Just, like, falls out. It's crazy. Okay. Turn off. Okay. Ooh, it looks nice and wavy. That's pretty. That's pretty, 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 pretty. Pretty, 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 pretty. We don't have any of our fun tools that we had last time. Just my hands. So I'm gonna start. By just kind of brushing her hair away from her neck. And kind of just playing with it. We're gonna do some shoulders, a little bit of energy, kind of. I don't know what they call this thing. It's called clearing or something of that nature. I would love to try some actual, you know. Am I being too rough?
You could not.
Okay.
Braced for that one, which was funny.
eventually, you could try spiritual, you know, cleansing practices and stuff like that. I think that would be fun to do in future videos, but use have hair growth because I do wear so many wigs and I put my hair into protective styles. But I really like my Elle's hair oil for my hair. And Earth uses it too. Oiling your hair can be a really good way to promote growth and prevent split ends. And also grow your hair thicker and longer. And that's not just aquash, it's genuinely really good for your hair. And if you're someone who doesn't like to have oily hair, like Earth, you can oil your hair right before you shower, you know, a couple hours before you shower. And you know, it works. Maybe not the same, but definitely still works. Use, but this one's gonna have to do. And let me know if I'm causing you any sort of pain. Want you to be comfortable. I'm gonna get this part right here. And we're all brushed. That's nice. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna put a bit more oil in your hair here. So I'm gonna just go back here. Don't wanna use too much because you aren't just gonna wash it out. Thank you. other side. What are you smelling about? Feel that someone is like fully waxed. You can always tell at that point. I love the smell of the tea tree. Mary, it smells good. Tea tree, eucalyptus, and rosemary are good oils for relaxation. I used to spray eucalyptus in my pillow. That would be not like a light. I think I have some eucalyptus here. We should try that. I can add it to my sleep sachet. I make sleep sachets out of amethyst and labradorite. It never moves stones, so we don't have any crazy dreams, but I usually add rose oil and lavender. Lavender's another good one for sleep. To my sachets. Do you want me to brew you some tea?
Be nice.
Could do some lavender and rose. It's my favorite go-to. I'm out of chamomile flowers, unfortunately. I love.
Oh, I can give you mine.
Great chamomile. Do you have them with you? No, right?
No, don't have them with me.
I need to go to the herb store that I usually go to here. Closed. I have to go to the one in the desert. But we should take that trek at some point. That would be fun.
Yeah.
We could probably do it this week if we really wanted to. Which I'm meaning to go there.
I ordered a pound of chamomile lavender off of Amazon, and I didn't realize how much chamomile is like a pound.
Yeah, it's really light. I really like my spice guy. It's like more expensive, but to support his business, and also I know exactly where it comes from. He grows a lot of it himself.
It's really cool.
That's where I first discovered butterfly blue pea, which is now one of my favorite teas. I just got some from France, actually. Some family brought me some butterfly blue pea from France.
I'll bring you some, too.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you go to France. Please do. I will send you the name of the exact tea, and you'll have to find it for me.
Okay.
It has a mixture of, I think, rose and some other stuff in there. Okay. I'm gonna grab a hair tie. Not going to be very neat. I really don't know how to put up straight hair. It doesn't adhere to itself the same way that curly hair does.
Just have to wrap it real tight.
Yeah, it's not tight, but as close as we're going to get. You okay?
Good job. I look kind of like Rosa Parks, but good job. And on the illustration, she has like a low bun, you know?
you have a black girlfriend that can't do straight hair. I'm so proud of her though. She's able to do all my textured styles for me. It's so cute. She twists my hair and like does my braids and stuff. I need to return the favor.
It's okay.
Some sort of reverse reparation situation. Anyways. Future. When I have a texture, what is it called? Protective style. Then we can do one oiling it and all those good things if you guys want to see the reverse at any point. But I hope that you have a great night. I know this video is a little bit different, not as fast and aggressive and a lot more kind of chill, but I hope that you liked it and I will see you in the next video. Make sure you subscribe to Earth's Planet ASMR for lots of lovely, lovely, lovely content from this beauty right here. See you in the next video.